Yo, what's really good, everybody? It's your boy, Baby Dyce, and I'm back at it like a crack at it with another reaction video. And right now, I'm about to check out 50 Cent Window Shopper, requested by Bright Kid. Man, homie, you trying to take me down memory lane, bro. I already know about Window Shopper. I know all about it. You can't put me on anything 50 Cent. Like, you know what I'm saying? You got to realize I'm a huge 50 Cent fan. So, anything 50 Cent, I already know. So this, in the true sense of the word, isn't a reaction. It's more so a review, I guess, or something like that. But, yeah, definitely know this one. But you requested it, so I'm doing it. And I'm happy to do it because I fuck with 50 heavy. So, let's get it cracking, man. Use a window shopper.
Une chaussure magnifique pour vous, des chaussures. Vous comprenez, chaussures?
Shoes.
Des cousues à la main. Avec
un mace.
Cousues comme ça. Shoes. Oui, shoes. Voilà. Oui, shoes.
Men's shoes.
Pique.
Hey, yo, leave in the comments right now. Do you know who Mace is? Like, I feel like a lot of y'all new niggas don't know. Like, don't be like, you know what I'm saying? Y'all know who Mace is? Like, just to act cool. Fuck all that. Keep it a buck. Do you know who Mace is for real? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, just leave it in the comments. Just say yes or no. Yes, no, yes, no. That's it. Let me know if you know who Mace is for real. Hold up, I gotta pause it, and I'm gonna do this on this video, like, and anybody who's, like, you know, as big as 50, or, like, you know, your Jay-Z's, things like that, because they get blocked really quick, like, you know what I'm saying, I uploaded at least, like, 5 videos, and they all got blocked, like, you know what I'm saying, a lot of y'all be requesting things from people that just get, I guess it's maybe my format, like, you know what I'm saying, because some people get away with it, and I think they get away with it because they pause a lot, and, you know, they break the video down, things like that, and it slides. Me, I like to let my joints rock straight through, like, so I could get the full impact of the song, and then I'll tell you what I think about it afterwards. That's what I typically try to do, but it doesn't always work out that way, because, I mean, I'll do that, and then I upload it, and then, like, it's before it's even finished uploading, it'd be, like, 98%, and I'll get an email from YouTube talking about some of your videos been blocked. It's like, damn, like, immediately, like, it didn't even get a view yet. Jesus. But, so, I'm gonna do this for this one, because, like, it's 50 Cent. Like, come on, like, I'm pretty sure this is copyrighted like a motherfucker. This might not even get up regardless of what I'm doing, so it shouldn't matter. But I'm gonna pause it from time to time. I'm gonna try not to talk so much, but I'm gonna pause from time to time. Plus, I know the song.
Use a window shopper. Man, it's let me see me ride by. Summertime, white boys, career is milky. I'm on the grind, let my paper stack, but I'm filthy. It's funny how I get the school facing at me. Anyhow, they ain't got the heart to get at me. I get down south side, the hood that I come from. So I don't cruise to nobody hood without my. They know the kid ain't going for all that boat. Try and stick me, I'm a little for folk. It ain't my fault, you done f***ed up your re-up. At the Dyce game, who told you put a G up? Everybody mad when their paper don't stack right. But when I come around, y'all better act right. When we got the tops down, you can hear the system thump. When we rolling, get your block down. Quick to put a f***ing jump. When we rolling,
window shopper.
Mad at me, I think I know why.
Yeah, that's a good part to pause it. Like I said, I got to, man. I'm sorry. I got to. Well, I really don't have to, do I? I could just, you know, say, fuck it. It gets uploaded or doesn't. I'm not doing that, man. Fuck that. I want it to get uploaded because you requested it, man. Like, so I want it to be seen. Because, you know, if you request something, then it ought to be out there. So, fuck it. You know what I'm saying?
store looking at you. She came by.
She's a window shopper.
Dealership trying to get a test drive. And you's a window shopper. When you see me right by.
Spider Loke, hold up. Y'all know who Spider Loke is? It's another one. Y'all may or may not know. Is that Spider? Look like it.
As soon as I pop in, they come and scoop me up at LAX and I hop in. And when it comes to bed, you know I got them. Some from Long Beach, some from Watts, some from Compton. You know when you want to see how Cali girls freak off. After that 5-hour flight from New York, I start spitting G at a like a pit man. Tell her, meet me at the Montreal so we can do our thing. She can bring the lingerie with us.
That's the actor. I forget his name. It's like KT something.
No clothes. She can run and tell her best friend by my sex game. Yeah, my best friend could potentially be next man. Listen, man. James, I came up and doing my thing. Homie, I'm holding, holding, holding.
Gonna push Olivia.
Stone or watching you. For something gets stolen, stolen, stolen.
Man, you's a window
shopper. Man, that me.
I think I know why.
Man, you's a window shopper. In the jewelry store.
Looking at shit you can't buy.
Man, you's a window shopper. In the dealership. Trying to get a test drive. Man, you's a window shopper. Man, you see me
right by. Definitely a dope video, man. Shout out to Bright Kid for requesting that, man. Sorry I had to pause so much, but like I said, when it comes to artists like this, like I said, it'll get blocked. Like it's almost pointless in doing it unless, you know what I'm saying, it gets seen. So you gotta pause it sometimes in order to attempt to keep it up there. Like, you know, it may or may not work. Like, you know, sometimes I could have did all of that and it might get blocked anyway. You never know, man. But shout out to Bright Kid for requesting, man. But, yo, like I said, I know this song, of course, you know what I'm saying? I know almost anything and everything 50 Cent, man. That's my shit, man, my nigga. I used to have the G-Unit shoes. I remember back in the day, I had got one of them, the G-Unit spinner chains. I had one of those. Fucking all type. I used to have a poster on my wall. It was, you know, big-ass poster of the whole G-Unit. You know what I'm saying? But, yeah, the video was dope, man, you know what I'm saying? And a lot of cameos, you know what I'm saying? We had Mace was the biggest one. I don't know what was up with that. Like, what the fuck was Mace in the video for? That made no sense. I didn't see no connection there. But whatever. Mace was there. Olivia, obviously. We had Mobb Deep up in there. It looked like Spider-Loke was in that bitch. Man, yeah, a whole group of cameos, man. Not Mobb Deep. What the fuck am I talking about? M.O.P. is what I meant to say. Yeah, M.O.P. was in that bitch. Yeah. That shit was dope, though, man. 50 Cent, window shopper. 10 out of 10, man. Like, and that don't happen often, but it's 50, man. You know what I'm saying? You gotta give it to him. That nigga was hard body. And this shit wasn't even his best song. Like, so if this was 10 out of 10, everything 50 is 10 out of 10. You know what I'm saying? Because realistically, it's really not 10 out of 10, is it? It's really more like 9.2. Yeah. It's really 9.2. I give it that. You know what I'm saying? Because he got other shit. You know what I'm saying? Many Men. What was that shit? Wangsta. Ghetto Caron. Man, too much. What was that shit? Guns for Sale. Y'all even know about Guns for Sale? I might do a review on that just so y'all can hear it. Y'all probably don't even know about Guns for Sale. And then, y'all ever said, yo, that was that shit back in the day, man. Yo. Shout out to Bright Kid for taking me back to my childhood, man. teenage years or early adulthood, whatever the fuck. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, man, like, this wasn't nothing new to me, man. But I appreciate you, homie. That's it for this video, man. It's your boy, Baby Dyce. I'm up out of here, man. Early.